I'm spinning!
Hi, everybody. Sweet Tennessee, your favorite gender, non-compliant, non-conforming, non-binary, transy. Ukulelist and vocalist, how are you today? I am very well. Thank you for asking me that question. I'm assuming you did. Tina Z, get to the song. The song! Yes, oh my gosh. Yay! I am performing today for you Play the Game by Queen. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How much time do you have? Do you have an hour to talk about the game from which this song is? That's not right. Anyway, so this is Queen's Play the Game song from my phone. Where's my phone? I was gonna... Hold on! So, looking up on the interwebs, Queen released The Game, the album The Game, in 1980. Have you ever seen on the Facebooks where you have the, someone challenged me to show my top 10 albums, top 10 most influential, whatever it is. I can tell you without a shadow of a doubt, Queen's The Game would be my number one through number five because I absolutely adore this record so much. It has this song on it, Play the Game. It has Another One Bites the Dust. It has Dragon Attack. It has Sail Away, Sweet Sister, which is a beautiful song that Brian May brought to the band. And he sings lead, and you're thinking, oh my gosh, Brian May, you have a beautiful voice. And then Freddie Mercury comes in for the bridge and just kills it, as Freddie does on his vocals. And you're just like, wow. Brian May would be lead singer of any other group in the world, but, you know, it's Freddie. What are you going to do? Don't Try Suicide is on this album. Save Me. Oh my gosh. And there's some rock and roll songs on there. And the vocals. When I hear that rock and roll, it gets down to my soul. Wow. Just amazing vocals. Amazing all the way around. My favorite, not only Queen album, but maybe album of all time. If you would put it up against Foo Fighters' Wasting Light, I don't know which one I would pick for my favorite album of all time, or Van Halen's Fair Warning. So there you go, they're my three. If you have, looking for birthday suggestions, I have them all, why would you buy me another one? Another copy. Tina, you are rambling, get to the song. Okay, so the song is, I already told you, Play the Game by Queen. And I'm going to sit down in this little chair right over here, and I'm going to do my little version on ukulele. And I think that's all I have to say about it. I've been rambling for 5 minutes. I think that's enough rambling. Here. Oh, that's not enough rambling. No, I'm going to tell you this. Another One Bites the Dust. No. Calm down, Tina Z. Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Crazy Little Thing Called Love is on this album. Come on. It's just so good. Very quickly, Crazy Little Thing Called Love is Freddie Mercury's kind of ode to Elvis Presley. And it has a special place in my heart, right here, because Crazy Little Thing Called Love is the first song I ever sang in front of peoples. And so I will always remember that. I was in a little crappy rock and roll band in high school, but we never gigged out. We never played in front of anybody. We practiced, and every once in a while we'd have somebody down for practice. But otherwise, no, I never sang in front of anybody. anybody, until Sweet Baby Cakes had her 21st birthday. And for her 21st birthday, we did a bar crawl in Lincoln, Nebraska. And we ended up at a karaoke joint. And I was three sheets to the wind. Is that the expression? I was tipsy. And I decided to sing a song. And that was a big thing for me, because I'd never done that. And so I requested, and Crazy Little Thing Called Love by Queen was the one song where I kind of knew that I could do it with some confidence. And so I did, and oh my gosh, I will never forget that. Ever. I got done with the song. I don't remember if there was applause. There was probably polite, yay, good for you, applause. But just the feeling of being the lead vocalist with, well, Queen, as your people, and you're all, I know they're imaginary people, they weren't actually there, but you're all putting out that sound, and it's just like, oh, I knew that's what I was going to do forever. So here I am, sort of years later, in this pretty red dress, and lipstick, and still singing Queen, and loving every second of it. So I hope you love it too. Long introduction is now over. This is Play the Game from The Game, and by Queen, and I hope you like it. Here it is. Yay!
Open up your mind and let me step inside. Rest your weary head and let your heart decide. It's so
Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye.